running around in circles. You okay?
I'm fine. Running around in circles seems to be what this job is about.
Start this, baby. Get in position. There. Good as new. What the?
What happened?
Damn it! Jesus!
It's not stopping!
Okay, I understand the situation. The security token you found likely belongs to the freighter that crashed.
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
No, not yet. Their investigation led them out to sea. Yeah, but we lost track of the ship.
That doesn't sound good. I hope they're okay.
Yeah, me too. They've been out of contact too long, and I'm starting to get worried.
Find a terminal at the crash site. And see what you can learn of Veltro's plans.
The crash site's just up ahead. Come on!
Wouldn't it be great, Grinder, if we find the key to ending this whole mission?
Pretty bright out for this time of night. I guess that's why they call it the Midnight Sun. No, because they're wolves and their heads don't split off.
Grinder, what you doing?
Yo, calm down. What's wrong with you?
Something, I don't know. It's like something hit me.
What?
Look, I just got hit. It was the Invisible Man or something. I'm sure of it.
For real? It disappeared!
Now I get what happened on the security feeds! That was the ghost! It's a new type of hunter!
Thanks for the explanation. Did I mention this blow? How do I know where to shoot if I can't see it? Yo, calm down! What's wrong with you?
Something... I don't know! Something hit me!
What?
Look, I just got hit! It was the Invisible Man or something! I'm sure of it!
For real?
It's a heart attack!
It disappeared!
Now I get what happened on the security feed! That was the ghost! It's a new type of hunter!
Thanks for the explanation! Did I mention this blows? How do I know where to shoot if I can't see it?
I don't know, because I can't see them.
Sleep blows. I don't think there's any more.
Then let's get to the terminal on the plane before any more monsters show up.
Okay, everything appears to be in working order. Yo, Quinn, time to do your job.
I can't find the call log.
I'll have to try something else.
No sweat, you're good with machines. The ladies, on the other hand.
Grinder!
What's going on?
We need to contact HQ ASAP!
HQ here. O'Brien speaking. What's...
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
Good work. That's music to my ears.
Nice one. Getting the coordinates like that.
Well, I could have calculated travel time, last known route, but that would have taken too long.
That's why I said nice one.
You don't understand. I didn't calculate anything.
We're not the only ones looking for that ship.
Wait, but what are you talking about? You're saying Veltro ran from their own hideout, and now they're looking for their own ship?
That's what I'm saying. But I have no idea if any of the info I gleaned is for real or not.
Great. So we have no idea really who we're up against.
Exactly! And that's a piece of the puzzle we really need.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
That's not far. We can be there in no time.
O'Brien, we're on our way. Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Straight into the depths of hell.
It's a security token. It means we can scavenge the data on that later.
What the?
What happened?
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
Their investigation led them out to sea. Lost track of the ship.
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
That's not far.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
We're running out of time.
Damn it.
Ryan, we're on our way.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
Thank you.
Metro finds us first.
Then we capture him and interrogate him. To a new virus. Mutation. A reaction to a new virus. To a new virus.
Yes. reaction to a new virus.
Hey there. Any idea where we can find Parker and Jill?
Jessica? Hold on. Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's bilge trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now.
Thank you.
float, just shoot it.
On the world.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
Jill and Parker had a welcome party this evening.
Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?
Thank you.
get you.
A little close for comfort.
Power's back. We can bring down a bulkhead in the control room.
Power's back. We can use it.
All right. That should hold us for now.
I'll check the control system.
Don't have a signal. Maybe the antenna array is out.
It's on the observation deck. Maybe we can fix it. I'm sure the view is nice.
Me too. Let's move.
The observation deck. We can climb up there from the hall.
Bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
Semiramis.
Okay, well, Quint learned there were two ships during his investigation. You must be on the Queen Zenobia's sister ship. Jill and Parker are probably being held on that ship.
Have you been able to locate it?
No, but I've got my top people on it.
How much time has passed, right?
Correct. It's possible that up until a few hours ago, the ships were traveling together. Search the area, see what you can find.
Roger that.
What are you looking for?
We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. The sooner we get to the observation deck and contact HQ, the better.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts. Did you hear that?
This way, Chief.
It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Did you hear that? It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there. Did you hear that?
This way, Jill.
It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there.
What the hell is that? Get it! Don't have time to talk for it! That's a tough one! Wow. That thing will put us over the weight limit. Son of a bitch! Take this!
Did you hear that? It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there. Did you hear that?
Dissuade you.
It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there. Did you hear that? It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there. Is it gone? Are we in the clear?
All right, finally here. And it's night out, so there's nothing to see.
One hit, you'll be done for.
hell is this thing?
Thank you.
stalking us!
Take that, you son of a bitch! What the hell is this? How is it even alive? How do you like that, bitch?
Thank you.
feet! Pain in the ass piece of shit. What a night.
The antenna is up above.
Oh.
Good to take in the fresh air here.
We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ. I'll check the antenna's wiring. I think that should do it. I'll give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two all right?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here. It hit really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup and we fell for it.
How do you know?
How do you know it's a setup? What is it, boss? Say something!
Just stay put. I've got an emergency call.
No, wait!
Director O'Brien, we've received an emergency call from the ESF. They've reported satellite movement.
The European Security Force? Go on.
Yes, sir. Apparently, Terra Grigia's solar energy integrator is being reactivated.
Already in motion, are we? Looks like somebody's found a Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
Parker!
HQ, what's going on?
All hell's about to break loose. The solar energy matrix has activated.
Aiming at the Veltro hideouts on the Mediterranean, disguised as cruise ships.
Satellites that destroyed Terra Grigia
are right above us. They can't just ignore the ultimatum and obliterate the ship.
Boss! Get us out of here!
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.
Thank you.
previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
No. We're on the Queen Semiramis.
I don't have a signal.
Maybe we can fix it.
Are you two all right?
We did it!
Shit hit the fan here.
All hell's about to break loose.
The solar energy matrix is activated.
Satellites have destroyed Terra Grigia.
Boss, get us out of here.
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.
Sir, what is going on?
You're out of time, I'm afraid. A rescue just isn't possible. Chris is traveling by sea. He won't reach you in time.
Chris? He's all right?
No time to explain. I'll do what I can to stop the attack. O'Brien out.
Shit. I think this is the worst day of my life.
Jackass here. The chief has filled me in on your predicament. There's only one thing you can do. Confuse the satellite's targeting system.
And how the hell do we do that?
I know everything about that ship. I can figure this out. Just get back inside for now. I'll radio you again soon. I know what you have to do. You're gonna use the UAV.
The UAV? There's a drone plane on this ship?
Yep. Veltro used it to carry out their attacks last year. It's in a container on the foredeck. The UAV can discharge chaff that will throw off the satellite's targeting system.
Okay. And the foredeck is where we're going.
You better move fast. Quint, out.
Forecast.
Thank you.